Hi friends, please subscribe to Amravati Media and press the bell icon for more latest updates.
December 21st, we will be launching Jagaranna Sampurna Gruhahak program. December 28th, we would be launching release of benefits to the new beneficiaries for all the programs implemented post-April and applied thereafter. On 1st of January, this is going to be a very big program. Pensions, launching of enhanced pension Kanuka to 2,500 rupees. As promised, as committed, the pension amount would be enhanced to 2,500. It's going to be on 1st January. It's a big program. Then on 9th January, EBC Nestham, we're launching this program, which will talk about 45 to 60 years of age in between beneficiaries belonging to EBCs, where we would handhold them for 3 years, the same beneficiary for 3 years, giving them 45,000 rupees so as to empower those women there in that category. 15,000 every year, 3 years, 45,000 to the same beneficiary year after year so that they are actually empowered. So that would be the program concerning EBCs launched as EBC Nestham on 9th January. And Raitu Bharosa third installment, this program would also be in the month of January. The dates we would finalize going forward. These are the five programs that we would be talking about during the month of December going forward and during the month of January.